ওকে, আওয়ার সেশন নং 11, আওয়ার টপিক ইজ জিওগ্রাফি অফ বাংলাদেশ, ইজ ইট?
Yes, yes.
ইয়েস ইয়েস, অ্যান্ড কোয়ালিটি এডুকেশন। ওকে, থ্যাংক ইউ এভরিবডি। দিস ইজ ইবনুল হাসান তুষার ফ্রম বাংলাদেশ। আই এম এ ফেলো টিচার অফ টেলি কোলাবোরেশন প্রজেক্ট দ্যাট বিটুইন ইন্ডিয়া অ্যান্ড বাংলাদেশ। হিয়ার প্রেজেন্ট রেসপেক্টেড কুন্ডা ম্যাম, উর্মিলা ম্যাম, অ্যান্ড আওয়ার লাভলি স্টুডেন্টস। ক্যান ইউ হিয়ার মি কুন্ডা ম্যাম? এম আই অডিয়েবল?
Yes, yes.
ওকে, থ্যাংক ইউ। ফার্স্ট আই উড লাইক টু ডিসক্রাইব অ্যাবাউট আওয়ার জিওগ্রাফি। হিয়ার ইউ ক্যান সি দ্য জিওগ্রাফি অফ বাংলাদেশ। বাংলাদেশ, অ্যাকচুয়ালি বাংলাদেশ ইজ এ ডেন্সলি পপুলেটেড কান্ট্রি, ইউ নো, অ্যান্ড লো লাইং, মেনলি রিভারাইন কান্ট্রি, লোকেটেড ইন সাউথ এশিয়া উইথ এ কোস্টাল অফ 580 কিলোমিটার অন দ্য নর্দার্ন লিটোরাল অফ দ্য বে অফ বেঙ্গল। দি ডেল্টা প্লেইন অফ গ্যাঞ্জ, পদ্মা, ওকে, যমুনা অ্যান্ড মেঘনা রিভার্স অ্যান্ড দেয়ার ট্রিবিউটারিস অকুপাই 79% অফ দ্য কান্ট্রি। অ্যাকচুয়ালি আই ওয়ান্ট টু সে হিয়ার দ্যাট বাংলাদেশ ইজ এ ডেন্সলি পপুলেটেড কান্ট্রি অ্যান্ড হিউজ পপুলেশন হিয়ার লিভ হিয়ার অ্যান্ড 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 মেনি রিভার আর হেয়ার টেক প্লেস। সো ইট বাংলাদেশ রিকগনাইজড অ্যাজ এ রিভারাইন কান্ট্রি অল ওভার দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড। দেন ফিজিক্যাল জিওগ্রাফি, দ্য ফিজিক্যাল জিওগ্রাফি অফ বাংলাদেশ ইজ ভেরিড অ্যান্ড হ্যাজ অ্যান এরিয়া ক্যারেক্টারাইজড বাই টু ডিস্টিংক্টিভ ফিচার্স, এ বোর্ড ডেল্টাটিক প্লেইন সাবজেক্ট টু ফ্রিকুয়েন্ট ফ্লাডিং অ্যান্ড এ স্মল হিলি রিজিয়ন ক্রস বাই সুইফট ফ্লোয়িং রিভার্স। ওকে, দ্য কান্ট্রি হ্যাজ অ্যান এরিয়া অফ 147,610 স্কোয়ার কিলোমিটার্স অ্যান্ড এক্সটেন্ডস 820 কিলোমিটার্স নর্থ টু সাউথ অ্যান্ড 600 কিলোমিটার্স ইস্ট টু ওয়েস্ট। দেন আই ওয়ান্ট টু সে হিউম্যান জিওগ্রাফি অ্যাবাউট বাংলাদেশ। হিয়ার আরবানাইজেশন ইজ প্রসিডিং র্যাপিডলি ইন বাংলাদেশ। বাংলাদেশ গভর্নমেন্ট অলরেডি টেক এ প্রজেক্ট টু মেক দ্য ভিলেজ ইন টু আরবান, টু মেক দ্য রুরাল এরিয়া ইন টু আরবান। সো বাই দিস প্রজেক্ট অর বাই দিস ডিসিশন অফ দ্য গভর্নমেন্ট, হিয়ার গভর্নমেন্ট টেক মেনি মেনি প্রজেক্ট অন ইট। And it is estimated that only 30% of population entering the labor forces in the future will be absorbed into agriculture. Okay, Bangladesh is agricultural country and with the people of Bangladesh actually depend on the agriculture. Here many most of the people are farmer, although many will likely find other kinds of work in rural areas. The areas around Dhaka and Kumilla are the most densely settled. The Sundarbans on area of coastal tropical jungle in the southeast and last wild camp of the Bengal tiger and the Chittagong hill tracks on the southeastern border with Burma and India are the less densely populated. Okay, I am going to talk about the climate of Bangladesh. Actually, Bangladesh is has a tropical monsoon climate. Here, characterized by wide seasonal variations in rainfall. Okay, high temperatures and high humidity. Here, high temperature, high rainfall and high humidity that we can see in a region. Regional climate differences in this flood country are minor. Three seasons are generally organized: a hot muggy summer from March to June, a hot humidity and rainy season, monsoon season from June to November, and a warm hot dry winter from December to February. Actually, in January, maximum summer temperatures range between 38 and 41 degrees Celsius. April is the hottest month in most parts of the country. January is the coldest month. Okay. Then climate change. Bangladesh is 12. Bangladesh has 12 months here. We can see the climate change in every season. Okay, the climate change in Bangladesh is a critical issue as the country is one of the most vulnerable to the effects of climate change. In 2020 edition of Garment Odds Climate Risk Index, it is ranked 7th in the list of countries most affected by climate during the period 1990 to 2018. Okay, Bangladesh's vulnerability to climate change impacts is due to combination of geographical factors such as its floods, low lying, and delta exposure topography. Okay, then river system. The rivers of Bangladesh mark both the psychography of the nation and the life of the people. About 700 in the number, this river generally flow south. The large rivers serve as the main source of water for cultivation and as the principal arteries of commercial transport. Okay, then I want to say the coastal system of Bangladesh. Bangladesh coastal areas are covering in south part of Bangladesh. The main rivers of Bangladesh drive from the Himalayas. That is situated in your country, actually India, carry a high level of sediment and deposit it across the Bay of Bengal. This has led to major change in the coastal region between 1989 and 2018. Over 30 years, morphological changes, many islands are losing land area. However, there has been an overall net gain in the land area due to the regular acceleration process to other parts of those islands. Okay, you can see that the area and boundaries, total area in Bangladesh 148560 square kilometer, country comparison to the world 85, land 130170 square kilometer, and water 128290 kilometer. Land boundaries, total land boundaries 4413 kilometers, and border countries Myanmar 271 kilometer and India 4142 kilometer. Okay, coastal coastline 580 kilometer, maritime climes territorial sea 12 nmi and contiguous zone 18 mni. Exclusive economic zone 200 MNI, continental slope up to the other limits of the continental margin. Okay, evolution extremes, elevation extremes. Okay, lowest point Indian Ocean 0 m, highest point in the Modoc Range at 1052 m. Here I am going to discuss about the resource and land use. Here land use, arable land 58.96%, permanent crops 6.53%, and other 34.51%. Irrigated land 50000 square kilometer. The total renewable water resources 1227 kilometer. Siddharth. Okay. Environmental concern, most of the country is submerged by flood in the monsoon. Damaging floods occur when rivers rise higher than normal. Tropical cyclones and storms are occurred here in Bangladesh in the rainy season, actually. Okay, that's all about Bangladesh. If any question from the student side, you can please ask me. Student, do you have any question?
Divya? It's
okay.
Kare bhara kalla ka Bangladesh? हवामान वगैरे त्याच्या त्यांनी हा नॉट एनी क्वेश्चन तुषार सर प्लीज कंटिन्यू
नॉट एनी क्वेश्चन ओके थैंक यू if there is no question I am going to discuss about the quality education here in the project director throw some questions to us about the quality education okay what is the current status of COVID-19 pandemic in our country actually can is it visible ma'am
yes.
can you see
no yes
we are seeing your presentation ppt presentation last one health information
do you can you see the about quality education
no quality education no
okay sir okay can you see the health information
yes.
okay here actually COVID-19 affects different people in different ways in Bangladesh most infected people will develop mild to moderate illness and recover without hospitalizations okay most common symptoms in our country is fever dry cough tiredness and the less common symptoms are association pains sore throat diarrhea conjunctivitis headache loss of taste or smell rash on skin that's at the COVID-19 about our country okay the next question is did you suffer from it actually I before few month 2 month sorry no 2 month before 1.5 month actually I am I feel so many I am so ill very much ill and I have fever and the many very much throat pain but I don't test the COVID-19 I think I affected by this COVID-19 but I am not sure so I want to say that I don't suffer from COVID-19 number 3 is there any casualty of your relatives yes my many of my relatives and my close friends are affected by the COVID-19 before 2 months what safety measures are you following in your place okay we wear masks and we use the hand sanitization and sometimes we avoid the crowd and we don't go if we have no work in the outside of our home then how did you educationally keep in touch with your teacher students during COVID-19 pandemic okay it's very much very nice question in Bangladesh in our education system a revolutionary change in the COVID-19 period we find many different method in COVID-19 period in actually in the education system we use the Zoom we use Google Meet we use YouTube and we take the online classes in COVID-19 period by this system we try to engage our students in COVID-19 pandemic situation okay what innovation have you used for teaching and learning of the teachers okay I myself use Zoom and I try my best to interact with yes
do you presenting your ppt because we can't see any ppt
okay no problem I just saw some questions and asked their answer
okay
I personally use the Zoom and try to take the interactive class with my students. But yet by this this method has so difficulties, like our country, actually in the rural areas, because they have a scarcity of internet, they have a scarcity of devices. But I try my best, and I try my best, and I already awarded from our district administration for this, for my activities, and they gave me award by after a few days, that you can see the ceremony also in my Facebook, and that is about the quality edition today, and I share my some ideas in the next session. Thank you all. Thank you Kunda ma'am, thank you my lovely students, Vaishali Verma ma'am, and thank you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Tusha, for a informative PPT. Okay, please make to Vaishali host. Vaishali, ma'am. Then she present her PPT. Okay, Kanchan. Kanchan, Divya, you are getting some. करते हैं तुम्हाला त्यांनी पीपीटी कशा विषयी सांगितली बेटा आता आपल्या पीपीटी वर माहिती येते त्याच्यावर बघा हा तुम्ही दोन मिनिट आपल्या आता मॅम वैशाली
हो हो बोल
ओके वैशाली मॅम इज गोइंग टू शेअर अ पीपीटी
यस यस
यस टीचर
कंटिन्यू मॅम
मेक मी द होस्ट
Yeah, I already make it first.
Okay, okay, thank you. Can you see the PPT?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. This is horizontal or? बरोबर आहे का ती कागद?
No, 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 no.
नाही नाही बरोबर नाही कर आडवी कर.
Now it's proper?
Yeah, yeah, it's proper. Okay.
Okay. This is our phone bolte tu sangte?
Bol.
Bolte ka?
Bol na tumi putse bolte quality education.
Okay. Now this is our session number 11, India and Bangladesh telecollaboration. See here as the sustainable development goals. 17 goals are available in this PPT. Session number 11, geography and quality education. See here is the map of India, and here the in map there see the Maharashtra here in green. There is the Maharashtra, and Maharashtra there in Maharashtra there is in Nasik. This India is situated north of the equator between 8.4 degrees okay degree matlab acha 8 degree and north to 37 degree 37.6 north latitude and 68.7 east to 97.25 east longitude. It is the seventh largest country in the world, with is a total area of 3,028. 32,87,263 square kilometer. India measures 3,214 kilometer from north to south and 2,933 kilometer from east to west. What are the geographic regions of India? The northern mountains, including the Himalayas and the northeast mountain ranges. The second, Indo-Gangetic plains, the third desert, central highlands and Deccan plateau, east coast, west coast, and bordering seas and islands. These are the geographic regions of India. What are the four main geographical region of India? The Indian mainland has been broadly divided into four geographical areas. First is the northern mountains or the Himalayan ranges, Himalayan region. The second, the Great Northern Plains, and third, the Deccan Peninsula, and fourth, the coastal plains and islands. Continent, India, the continent is Asia. Highest point of Kanchenjunga, 8,586 meters and 28,169 feet. Lowest point, Kuttanand, 2.2 meter and -7.2 feet. The longest river, Ganga, 2,525 kilometers. And feet 8,28,421 feet. Largest lake, Loktak Lake. The capital of India is New Delhi. India is a peninsula bound by the Indian Ocean in the south and the Arabian Sea on the west and Bay of Bengal in the east. In map we see this area. 28 states and 9 union territories, Andaman Nicobar, Chandigarh, Daman and Diu, Dadar Nagar Haveli, Delhi, Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, and Lakshadweep. These are 9 union territories. Crops of India. Crops, there are two types of crops, kharif crops and rabbi crops. Rice, corn, soybean, sugarcane, groundnut, and cotton. These are the kharif crops. And wheat, oat, chickpea, mustard, almond, and broccoli. These are rabi crops. The major crops can all be depending on their uses. Food crops, wheat, maize, rice, millet and pulse, etc. Cash crops, sugarcane, tobacco, cotton, jute, and oilseeds, etc. And plantation crops, coffee, coconut, tea, and rubber, etc. These are the major crops in India. Indian roads, see this, in this picture, we see the Indian roads. Most favorite places in India, there is the Taj Mahal, and Taj Mahal is the seven wonders, it is known for Taj Mahal. Gateway of India, when we come in India from ocean. See Taj Mahal, the Taj Mahal originally, the Rauza e Munawara is an ivory white marble mausoleum on the southern bank of the river Yamuna in the Indian city of Agra. It was commissioned in 1632 by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan to house the tomb of his favorite wife Mumtaz Mahal. It also houses the tomb of Shah Jahan himself. The tomb is the centerpiece of a 17-hectare complex. which includes a mosque and a guest house, and it's set in formal gardens bounded on three sides by the crenellated wall. Constructions of the mausoleum was essentially completed in 1643, but work continued on other phases of the project for another 10 years. The Taj Mahal complex is believed to have been completed in its entirely in 1953 at a cost estimated at the time of around 32 million rupees, which is to 2020 would be approximately 70 billion rupees. The construction project employed by 20,000 artisans under the guidance of a board of architects led by the court architect to the emperor, Ustad Ahmad Lahori. The Taj Mahal was designed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1983 for being the jewel of Muslim art of art in India and one of the universally admired masterpiece of the World Heritage. And the second picture is the Gateway of India, and now we see the information about Gateway of India. The Gateway of India is an arc monument built in the early 20th century in the city of Mumbai in the Indian state of Maharashtra. It was erected to commemorate the landing in December 1911, the Wellington Pier, Mumbai, of King Emperor George V and Queen Empress Mary, the first British monarch to visit India. At the time of the royal visit, the gateway was not yet built, and a cardboard structure greeted the monarch. The foundation stone was laid in March 1913 for a monument built in the Indo-Saracenic style, incorporating element of 16th century Gujarati architecture. And now there is the quality education. Kunda, you are going to speak. Hello, Kunda.
We are running our time. We have less time, so we are leaving this meeting and join again. I think so.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Kunda, join me.
Kunda ma'am. Kunda ma'am. Do you carry the another 12th session also today? Now. 12th session. Session 12. Hello.
Sir.
Yeah.
Today is not impossible. We can take tomorrow in the morning, 11 o'clock, yeah, 10. If you possible.
Okay, I have no problem. But if it is in the morning, then it's possible to me, because the Friday we take the prayer at 12 p.m. And it's the holiday, you know. If it 10 in Bangladeshi time, then yeah, I have no problem. I'm ready to collaborate. Yes, ma'am. Okay, carry on.
We leave with the meeting, sir. Oh, and then rejoin. Oh, leave in and rejoin it.